Tonight, we passed a campaign finance reform bill that for the first time limits the amount of contributions that can be made to a political campaign. It limits the ability of legislative leaders and other political committees to transfer money in unlimited amounts. It provides for more meaningful disclosure, both around elections and during the legislative session. It regulates independent expenditures that can be made by folks inside or outside of Illinois to try to influence the outcome of our elections and therefore our public policy. And it gives to the State Board of Elections additional tools to enforce these rules. It's a gigantic step forward for Illinois. Governor Quinn in committee today hailed it as landmark legislation. I trust that this is going to change the way political campaigns are run and the way the business is done in Illinois.